Hey guys, ShortySX here, and today we're leaving the blood-soaked maps of Modern Warfare 3, and instead we're going to the brilliantly white, snow-covered slopes of SSX. Well, okay, that's of course not to imply that SSX is not a violent game, because anyone who's flown their wingsuit headfirst into a tree knows exactly what I'm talking about. But for anyone who's never played this game, this is actually a snowboarding game, and it is by far the funnest thing I've played in quite a while, aside of Modern Warfare, of course. Now, the basic premise of this game is there are a couple different modes where you either, let's say, go down a mountain and try to survive, go down a mountain and try to do tricks, kind of like the old Tony Hawk or anything like that, and, you know, rank up a score, or what you actually get to see in this video, which is the most obvious one, of course, is go down a slope and try to race your friends to the finish. Now, you kind of do this, like, it's not a realistic snowboarding game in the sense that you do very extreme stuff and you rank up boost, which you can see at the bottom of the map, which then makes you go faster and perform better tricks and so on. But one of the coolest new additions they actually added to this new version of SSX was the wingsuit. And that's exactly what I'm here to show you today, just me playing the map Zombies with Jetpacks and probably overusing the wingsuit a little bit, but I think you guys see my point, because it is such a freaking awesome thing learning how to fly your wingsuit, and especially once you are able to, you know, buy one of the higher level, nicer wingsuits, it makes the game so enjoyable, it's not even funny. But yeah, so one of the other reasons I actually wanted to make this video was aside of just, you know, shared this time, which is pretty fast, by the way, 129, that's pretty fast, anyway. But aside of that, I actually wanted to tell you that I put SSX, or I tied SSX to a completely different PSN account. So for all my subscribers, you know, all you guys who have actually been following me for such a long while, if you have this game, then please add the account I'll mention above right now, because I have lots of space, you know what I mean? I know you guys always complain because I don't have any space on my normal friends list, so we can never play Call of Duty together, but if you have SSX and you want to compete against my times and just have fun with it, then please do add this account. I'm looking for anyone willing to play the game and I'll be happy to add you. So just put SSX in the comment, send me an invite, and as the game developers actually say, see you on the slopes. But seriously, let me know if you actually like this and I may upload some more gameplay, because I've been playing this like crazy and it's a really awesome game. I can probably just give you a little introduction to the game and explain the mechanics. I don't know. Anyway, let me know, and I'll talk to you guys next week. Peace!